Let's take a closer look at the Nike VaporSpeed backpack. This backpack wasn't made specifically for tennis, but it was definitely made for the athlete on the go. So let's take a look at the features. Actually, my favorite feature is this first one. If you can see, there's nice mesh venting on the side of this first pocket. And this is gonna be a great spot for your shoes or your dirty gear. So I love this feature. When I head to the gym, I always am looking for a vented pocket for my sweaty gear after I'm done working out. So this is a nice and large spot for that sweaty gear and your shoes. Then if we take a look at the main compartment, just a nice sizable storage space for the rest of your gear. If you have a laptop or a tablet, you can throw it right in here, and just some pouches for some smaller items. So good storage space. The sides of this backpack do have mesh pockets that will hold water bottle, can of balls, smaller items that you wanna make sure you have with you on the go. Then right on top, there is a felt-lined valuables pocket, always a nice feature to have, so you can throw your phone in here, your watch, your jewelry, and keep it nice and protected on the go. The back of this backpack does feature that max air cushioning on the backpack strap, so you're gonna be nice and comfortable. These are adjustable, heavy duty, nice and durable. There is a grab handle on top. And then one last thing I do wanna note is the bottom of this backpack does feature a water resistant material. So if you're caught in the rain or you want your bag to be well protected at all times, it does have that feature. To shop more Nike bags, head to tenniswarehouse.com or check them out on our affiliate sites.